Welcome to We Got You Media and News of the World. Today is a very special day. We are here to honor firefighters.
往日树浦金何在？就是说这个名字会比较长，大概就是说。
Present his paintings and donate one to the fire department.
The title of this painting is called Where My Tree Gone. Where My Tree Has Gone. Because Mr. Hong.
就是说。就是说这个事情发生在我们周边，哪怕是可能是很美好的，也有可能一瞬间就会给销毁了。
And I think that this picture, both of them depict exactly what happened up there extremely well. And it kind of gives me goosebumps looking at these because what transpired there is perfectly depicted. It is with sadness that on this fire we did lose one life, and that was Corey Iverson. So I would like to.You know, pause and just take a moment to just think about his life and the family that he left behind, his wife and unborn child and his 2-year-old daughter. 他说我
As like we are a small community and family together, everyone out there is our family too. Doesn't matter if I've never met you before, you become part of my family when we go to your house and we help you. So that part of the job, I love that part of the job.
There are these banners and signs that the community make and thanking us for what we do. And every time I see that, I get kind of emotional about it only because we're just doing our job, but they're so appreciative and supportive and they go out of their way to. You know, in the time of tragedy, to make these signs for us, I mean, it's something special for me, so.
Down at After the Fact, a family that lost both their children.
Yes.
You know, I have kids, and as several of us do, and it's very hard to see that. You know, I can speak for everybody here, excuse me, is that it's not so much a vocation as it is a calling. We all enjoy helping other people.
The toughest moments I had. I think that the first probably 72 hours were the toughest because we got dispatched at about 2 o'clock in the morning. We left here, so we got there about 4:30 in the morning, and we didn't sleep until about 3 days later. So we were up for the first probably 72 hours before we, or 56 hours before we actually got some sleep. So just maintaining that constant state of awareness when there's fire burning, you know, all around you and homes burning, just to try and maintain that awareness about you and the safety when you're exhausted. It was pretty tough.
And seeing the devastation and the heartache that these communities have gone through is very humbling. And it I think it's why we do what we do. And we drive through these homes and I see melted toys in the front yard or in the backyard of children. And having a child myself, and it's just very difficult sometimes. And so that's why we do what we do, and we just try to give back. So,
can you imagine doing something else?
Nope.
No.
This is a very small token of our appreciation to Hong Bo and for his dedication to giving us this painting. We're going to in turn donate it to the city of Laguna Beach and present it to city council. And at that time, we'd like to invite Hong Bo back to the city when we do that presentation to our city council and provide you with a letter from the city council and a plaque. But in the meantime, this is from our association. This is a t-shirt.
Thank you very much.
And this is a thank you card. So thank you so much.
Thank you.
So,
I think it's great. I very appreciate that Hong Bo did this paintings. It just reminded us about it.Fire, the danger of the fire, and also honor all the firefighters. They did a lot for us. Thank you very much.
And it's my hope that when we place this picture in our fire administration office in City Hall, that people stop and take a look at it and they reflect on that fire now being the largest fire in California history. And they ask themselves, in what ways can they make sure that they are fire safe and that they're prepared?Because the destructions of these fires can cause havoc on communities. And so for me,
looking at this, I hope that the community is able to ask those questions, and how can I be fire safer, and what ways can we help each other in the event of emergencies like this. As a firefighter, I'm honored to stand in front of all the other firefighters as well, and public safety agencies whose mission it is to protect and serve everybody that's in harm's way.
My name is Stan Goldberg, and I have the honor to work here at the Ningxiu Gallery representing the photography, the art photography of Ningxiu. I just wanted to point out that Ningxiu has established a foundation, the East-West Culture and Arts Foundation, in order to build bridges between East and West. And just I was struck during this event how in alignment all of that is in coinciding with this event, and I just felt it was timely to just point that out.